भुरग्यां बरोबर एन्जॉय जावपाची, म्हज्या नातरां बरोबर हॅपी.
हाय एवरीवन, होप यू ऑल आर हॅविंग अ गुड टाइम. टुडेज डे इज रिअली रिअली स्पेशल बिकॉज इट्स माय ग्रॅनीज बर्थडे.
सो दिस इज माय गिफ्ट फॉर हर. दिस इज एन एनवेलॉप एंड दिस इज द कार्ड विच आय हॅव प्रिपेअर्ड फॉर हर. So that's what I could just say to her. So this will go inside this and I'll be giving it to her.
Hi guys, so I'm going to ask my granny a question and let's see what she answers. So the question is, what is your favorite memory from your childhood?
म्हजी फेवरेट मेमोरी काम करपाची, म्हज्या भुरग्यां बरोबर एन्जॉय जावपाची, म्हज्या नातरां बरोबर हॅपी काम करपाक, सगळें सिरीज करपाक, आनी ती हॅपी हांव हॅपी. म्हाजी एम्ब्रॉयडरी करपाची उमेद, म्हाका चड एम्ब्रॉयडरी करपाची, शिवण करपाची, रांदपाची आनी दुसरें घरचें काम करपाचें. घर धर लिंप करूंक जाय, सारकें बरे भशेन उडदेर दवरून लिंप करूंक जाय सारकें पळय तें. आनी म्हणटगीर गार्डन करपाचें, एक उमेद म्हाका गार्डन करपाचें. सगळें बरें बरें फुलां बरें बरें हें सगळें म्हाका बरें बरें लायक जाता गार्डन करपाचें.
I can show her what she like gardens, what she plants. So let's go check out.
So guys, I'll take you for a tour of our garden which my granny has planted for so many years now. So this is what she really likes to do, all these ornamental plants, flowering plants. You can see the way she has just planted them. She really really loves gardening from a very long time. So this is what shade she has made for some of these little plants which doesn't need much heat. So these are some flowers and this plant, and see this. I really have a favorite plant, then it is a cactus. I don't know why, but it really looks very very good to me. I want to say a cactus is really my favorite plant. I really like it, and this cactus flowers, like, it gives a beautiful soft yellow flower. So, and the day it got a flower, the next day something hit it and it just broke. So you can see this part over here, this part is the broken part. So, and then it got more buds and more flowering buds over here. We also have two big coconut trees here planted. So this is all planted by my granny. She is still says ki we'll go one day and we'll bring more plants, we'll plant them. This is grown here, we throw our wet waste here. So like this papaya tree is grown here. This is it guys. So this is entirely her garden.
Her celebration cannot be complete without a cake. This mouth-watering dark chocolate cake is baked and prepared by my brother. Just can't wait to eat it.